like he's Indian.
He's so cute.
I better take a picture of his balls.
Jimmy, I'm making a video. That orange one is gorgeous.
Check out this one's face that's up there by the cheese box.
I see, he is cute. He's got a white...
The white face set. Oh, there's different types. There's monkeys. They're all monkeys. They must all be able to go. Man. Check it out when I'm up on top looking at you. What you doing? It's probably the color of your phone.
It is, it's following that color.
Hi. Oh, we're here.
These are called Titi.
He's scared, he's died.
Oh, it's a little.
The one on the ground.
This is called a pied tamarino.
You got less head than you got body.
They just got their cage
cleaned.
Where?
Oh,
way up there.
He's cute.
They're about to chase each other. You're about to get
him. Oh!
His face looks like it's painted.
He is beautiful.
They're so ugly, they're pretty. Can't see his face at all.
There's one inside the box.
There's an armadillo in there too.
There's one inside the box.
An armadillo in there.
Armadillo's probably hidden.
It's so shaggy. Ain't it?
I think it's cool.
It's flat.
Enjoying some coral. Hugging. His arm is slit open.
Yeah, he's from fighting, dude.
But it's open. You can see the inside of his arm.
Yeah, I'm sure they know.
So he needs medical treatment.
I'm sure they probably already did.
Hey, baby, did you get into a fight, honey?
Hey.
His poor arm.
Bye.
The baby's so cute. Hi, beautiful. Hi, gorgeous. He's really big compared to the other ones. He is like really big. That one's out the water too.
Why is he standing straight in?
I don't know, but that one, look at that one.
I think that one.
I really think this is the oldest.
This might be one of the oldest exhibits. It's beautiful, wolf. You can come.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
How's he?
Holy moly, babe.
Look how many is in here. There's like 50 in here. They're gonna kill each other.
Oh my goodness. Look at the teeth on those things.
Right here.
This one keeps running back and forth. buddy. Stressed. It's huge.
Hey, good boy.
I like how they sway their head like that when they're walking. Why do they do that?
Maybe a respect thing? I don't know why they do what they do. Every time they turn around. And it's really him. They have some.